Hi, Antics is at number 47 of Stuart Campbell's Your Sinclair Top 100 Spectrum Games. It came out in 1984 and was published by Bug Byte Software Limited, and it was written by Adrian Sherwood, Andrew Peckham and Tom Lewis. Also known as A Birds and the Bees 2, a colourful maze game in which you have to locate Boris, he's the main bee from The Birds and the Bees, somewhere in an ant's labyrinth. You, Barney, will die if you run out of stamina, so you have to make good use of the flowers dotted around for their pollen to help you replenish your declining supply, which can also be zapped even more by bumping into baddies along the way. You'll find some wall sections will collapse when you approach them, opening up new routes in the maze, and visiting certain other flowers will also open up routes as well. Once you've found Boris, you then need to take him back to the starting point of the game. But beware, he moves slowly, so don't go too far away. Basic graphics, basic play, it's okay. Top 100, unsure for me. Thanks for watching, and I'll let it play through. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Bye for now. Bye.